Good morning everyone. So today we are going to learn about hair care, how to give hair care to a patient. So hair care, everybody knows that care of the hair and scalp, so which it will maintain the hygiene of a patient as well as it will help the patient to feel relaxed and it will help to keep hair in a good condition. So let's start with the procedure. For hair care, we need a tray where you need a pair of gloves you are going to use, and the two towel, one towel to place in patient's eyes and one towel to wipe the hair after the procedure. You need cotton bud which will prevent water going inside the ear. You need a Macintosh will prevent the solid water are inside of the bed, and it will prevent the linen of the bed. You need a shampoo. You need a jug of water. It may be warm if patient wants. Patient is comfortable with cold water, you can use cold water. So I am using two jug of water. One is warm water, one is cold water. And you have to check the water. What is the how much heat is there or how much warm it is. If it is the patient comfortable level, so you can use. I have put already one towel in the eyes of the patient, and I have already placed Macintosh. We will prevent the linen from getting dirty and prevent the water. This cloth or this piece of towel you have to put in the patient's eyes. You have to put cotton bud inside the ear of the patient so that water won't go inside the ears. Make the patient comfortable. Slowly you can pour the water over the head of the patient. Before that you can comb the patient hair, it's your choice. Sometimes you can use combing of hair, and you have to shake the scalp of the patient whether there is dandruff and there is other problem in the scalp of the patient. Once you pour water over the patient's hair, now you can use the shampoo. Before using the shampoo, you have to see whether all the hair is getting wet or not. Like that, you can wash the patient hair and put the same thing. After that, you can pour the water, pull the patient little edge of the blade. Once you have completed washing the hair with water, now you can wipe it with towel. And take out the cotton bud from the ear and from the eye, the towel. And you can take out the Macintosh. This will help the patient to be more comfortable, and you can keep. And give the patient in the previous position. If patient is comfortable for sitting, you can make the patient sit. Remove your gloves. And you can keep in the kidney tray, or you can throw. After procedure, make the patient comfortable. And you can take out this towel and you can comb the hair to the patient. If patient want any oil over the hair, you can give oil also.